Neil Thrasher, here we go.
You want me to sing now, buddy? I'm going to do a song that Rascal Flatts recorded back in 2000-something. I don't remember the year. But anyway, we wrote this song one night without a title. Wrote the whole song and didn't have a title. Who's ever heard of that? Huh? That's what I thought. So we let Gary LaVox, the lead singer, pick out anything in the song and call it whatever he wanted to. So he called this song Fast Cars and Freedom. Hey, Jesse, sing along if you feel like it.